Yeah, but he's still that player what every manager needs in his team, and maybe more for Everton. He's back home. We have young players. We had three players of 20 years tonight on the pitch against City, and they did a great job. And he is that experienced player, he's that teacher for young players, and we like to win titles, and he know how you win titles.
I prefer to win the games. We're on the table, but there's nothing to say. So quite similar, a lot of games last season. Sad because we want to start good at home when the last season we were on the table, but I don't have regrets. So we create chances again. A lot. They had ones in a target. They scored a goal. We create a lot. We were not able to do it.
You know, even with one less player on the pitch, City is that high quality team that they will create and they will play, and they have different options, and that make it really difficult. And it's a good point. Happy. We worked hard for that point. And okay, going back, going to the next.